is your twin flame reading, April 27 till May 3, 2020. Okay, wow, a lot of good things are happening this week. I love the energy this week, guys. Twin flame energy this week is the bomb. Okay, a lot of good things are happening. By the way, Leo, this week, it seems like you're gonna come from an energy of strength, an energy of courage that you really want to face this connection head on. You're going to accept it. You're not going to deny it, but very accepting of the connection, you guys. Okay, this is what I'm sensing. Again, you're going to be very accepting and, you know, be brave enough to face this connection between you and your twin flame, okay? Another thing also with regards to this week, guys, do not worry because guess what? Whatever happened in the past between your connection and the connection of your twin flame will not be the same thing as it is for the entire week. There will be a major shift, a transition, or a change that would really make you happy. Okay, I know you've been waiting for this to happen, and guess what? It's really gonna happen this week. It will not be as the same as before. Instead, there will be like a shift, a transition, a 360-degree shifting of the energy of the connection between the two of you, and it's a good thing. Okay, another thing, Naya, wow, congratulations. This week, there will be a super in sync. Yeah, super in sync. Align with each other, super solid connection, guys. So this is the ultimate connection card for twin flame for me. So basically, you have a super solid connection, in sync with each other, one with each other, and both of you cannot deny the connection anymore. Even you cannot deny it. Even your twin flame cannot deny the connection as well, Leo. Okay, so yeah, this is your reading, and please check on the description box down there below for the list of the schedule, okay, of my daily uploads. And also, guys, I'll be live later, 1 o'clock in the morning Eastern Standard Time, April 27, 2020. Okay, thank you so much, guys, and sending you energy of love, 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 and abundance, abundance, abundance.